Hi guys, welcome to episode 11 of the Sputnik challenge, creating a huge, enormous monument. And well, we have only been spending money up until now. And the last episode we started creating our first supporting industry. We have planned our second supporting industry. But yeah, we are planning on building this. Well, it's going a little bit. We are not very far in the process, and it's now really tingling around. Kind of, I'm going to speed it up because otherwise it might get a little bit boring, maybe to watch. We also planned and partially built our water and sewage. This part still needs to be done, but there's a crane here, so there are people coming here. So hopefully it's not too long now you're going for this pipe. Oh yeah, here. Well, the pipe is done here, excellent. And now you, 9 work days, and then for the last stage. So what else do we need to do? Mainly waiting, to be honest. And I was thinking first of creating a time lapse, but then again, even in the waiting, it's like for now, we have 11% unemployment. Only 11% is due to low education. Let's play a little bit. We can decide, well, let's invite some extra people from the third world, because each year we can spend 360 points of invitations, and university is 6, and normally educate is 4, I believe, and third world is 1. So I think I'm going to do that, and I want to divide a little bit so as to not have to have happiness too low. What did we spend up until now? All we have 240 from the third world and 360 from the Soviet bloc. What we cannot see here is how many university people we invite, and we did invite, so I created a spreadsheet that we didn't go over the 1500 points. So this combination with educated workers and university educators is 1500 points. So for this year I will invite some, like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, then it's 60%, 50, and here 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 100. You are almost full, you're almost full. So that means no, this is fine actually, the teachers, because we have a lot of room. And how are you doing? We have to kind of look that it's May and it's 12 degrees. Why? Get hotter, get warmer. So we are losing some people because of the temperature. Up until now it was 6, and well, yesterday, 2 people died because of the cold, probably. And now it's 23. That's a pretty big temperature change, but ala. So now you are the first coal. Asphalt. Now, do we already have coal? Why aren't you giving me coal? Because you're still in the... It's good that I see that now in May instead of in October. So, oh, we have one conveyor belt ready. So you, once you have coal, this will work out pretty nice. And I'm going to put the number of workers to 0, because I see they can reach here, and I don't want workers to work here. You have to work there. This is fine, working in these construction. That's fine. You can always use a hand. It keeps the construction going. What's importing? Steel, probably. Let me see. Steel. Oh, this is going to cost us. Maybe I should tell you to start importing from the Western Custom House. actually, until we are we have used up all that money, because it's easy once we export to export to Western countries. But if we lose rubles, then nah, then we are losing electricity, and people get quite cranky when you lose electricity, because then there's no drinking water, they get ill, they die, and so forth. I need to speed you up, because I'm always feeling a bit, if it goes too fast, then I feel like I'm losing control or something. Like other YouTubers, they can build and play at the same time, but then next thing I know, I look up and happiness is 40% and your republic is dying. Because we have been, let me show you the population statistics. Yeah, this is what we imported for this year. Well, we are growing a little bit here. However, it goes pretty fast to educate people. I can't really see, but this is 19 March. And up until here, it's like 6 weeks to educate people. Well, that's doable. So how happy are you? You are jobless, but we're working on that. Crime. We can use more university educated people. What we can do is start planning a university. We will finish this first, so we do have some something that creates money, and maybe yeah, our dumpers are doing nothing. Maybe we can start this with the dumpers. Then we I was going to plan this. Yeah, that's, I'm seeing something I don't like. Oh yeah, I thought maybe because this is the sewage pipe, my road wouldn't fit. So, no, I want to do it differently. I want to, let's just remove you for now. So we can remove this node here. And then first upgrade the road. Oh, like so. And kind of hurry up a bit here. And increase the priority to high. But we're already having a vehicle coming our way, I believe, too. Excellent. Where are you loading? Oh, here. Well, then this can hurry a bit up. It's 15 degrees in May. I find it pretty cold. Because that will have people complain, probably. Oh, not anymore, because now it's 18, but they did. I think this is a nice idea. Oh, I can put some trees here. Fine. Like so. I don't think we should use those small vehicles for bringing the people there, to be honest, because it's using up a lot of fuel, maybe. 54 kilowatts. Where are my buses? A bus with 50 is 80 kilowatts, so it might be better to have these buses go bring the workers there, especially if we're having this constructed. Our storage is done. We are going to store uranium ore. I think I'm going to change that. So you. All of you go to the depot here. You. You. And you. Okay. And now we have a bus here and a bus there. How do you say this? You go to one, go there as well. And then I need you. Come. You. And then you can stop going to the depot. Okay. Then you go to the depot as well. And then copy you. Stop going to the depot. Okay. Then I think I'm going to say to you, go there. And you can go there. You can go to the depot. And yeah. You. And now we have one you. Let's wait until you have 50 people to an unfinished road. That's okay. So, now I'm confused. Yeah? And I'll go to you. And you are going. You are going to the depot first, and then this line to. Did I do it wrong? No, I didn't. Yeah, I did, I think. Stop going to the depot. Yeah, I did. You have to go to the depot. Where are you? And you are here. And you need to go on this line, hold on, and stop going to the depot. So, and you are there, and then, well, let's wait, because we don't need, well, maybe it's better go, because then the people who are being dropped off can help constructing these. So for this we don't need the buses. Yeah, the cranes we do need. The cranes we do need, but the big huge CEOs we don't. Here as well. Big huge CO. Well, it's not. Why don't you have any cranes? Buses and cranes. Oh wait a minute, I have cranes in the big huge CO. I need a name for that. I'm pausing again. I shouldn't do that. So we are losing dollars. Steel, mechanical component. Oh yeah, here comes our steel. And then the mechanical components will have to wait, because we need to get these from the border. Our monument is done. So hopefully it will change us a little bit for the loyalty. But yeah. So, let's go play. And we can add this road here. Shall we just get started? You know, when it's winter, we can all... It's early enough to start with the gravel. So then we can kind of put our dumpers in action. Thank you. Go faster. Yeah, this is costing $28,000. That's why our dollars are so low. But yeah, we need steel. This is what it is. I think I'm going to deplete the dollars. That means that we cannot import people from... We cannot import people from... yeah. I want the hulls here to not be able to participate. The rest is fine. Because I want to decide when this is at the phase where it's going to start needing all the steel, that at that point I can decide if I want to go through it is or not. And I think I'm going to change you back to the Soviet custom house. I need to check if we all have... Look at how busy this road is. What are you? Wood? Wood. We might do the same thing here, because you don't need a lot of electronics and things like this. And food goes pretty quick. Because now it's driving for nothing. Hold on. You. Load. There. Load. Food. And then you can go unload here. Because I'm really scared of the winter. Unload there and wait until unloaded. So let's cancel this and then say food. Okay. I hope our snowplows will do their job. I will need to... You have three here. I'm going to say for you that from now on this is your workplace. So it's a little bit closer so I can divide the snowplows. And the idea is one can go like here and one can go that direction. Do we need to plow everything? Yeah, we do. And then this plow can plow this area. Two here, each in one direction. And two here, that might be a bit much, maybe. Might be a bit much, because we needed one can go there, and one can go to this road. I'm leaving two here. Oh, my money is going down again. So, time that you got finished. It's going quick now. And how much? This is the most expensive building we have. So how about let's start planning something, because we need a university. We are going to need how are we in our living situation wise? Well, at some point we are going to need more people. I still can import university educated people. 71% it's not bad at all. So how are you? We can have less people, like 5, 7, and we're still getting enough teachers with the 55% loyalty. 47, it's already gone down to So yeah, planning some more. And again, this is not for the beauty. Let's hope that we have, yeah. So let's kind of I can't press pause. I don't know if that's still true that you don't burn up fuel in pause mode. Need it a little bit here. I want to build a road and another row of these houses. If I go down. Yeah, and then wouldn't this be enough? I think so. Anyway, a road. So a little bit here maybe, so that I can get a footpath there. Okay. Go away. I can see. This is straight. Something like so. And then I want a road like here. And maybe remove you first, because we don't need you anymore. You first. And then a road probably here. Is too close? No, I think this is fine here. Probably start here. This for now. And then by the way. Is it here? Or is it here? Well, I think it's none of both, it's just right in between. But I'm opting for this one. Like so. Okay. Ah, I clicked the wrong button. Don't do that. But Kachip, he showed that you can make one sections of multiple section roads. Do I do it in a curve here? I don't think so. Or maybe I want to expand to this way as well. So maybe rather do this and kind of connect you here. So now, yeah, see? So I can connect you up here as well. Now, because you want it shorter, and then say that this is your node and then continue a little bit. I can connect you in a straight way. Excellent! Oh, I'm glad they fixed that. Okay, then housing. We had these houses. And did we have these houses? 179, right? And a 96% quality of flats. That's why we chose those. So, let me. Kind of, this is 1.5, so that would be like somewhere here. And there. 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 Okay. So we say you have a bit of priority, and I could have assigned you. You can't be reached. Okay. And now I am always building on pause. Sorry for that. It doesn't give any impression. So I'm not building these yet. Let's see. Well, this is going pretty nice. Well, we are at the last stage. These 3700 work days is the last stage. So, and you are done, basically. So then we're, hold on, we're going to be finished this episode with all this. Got a fire extinguished. I have to put this footpath in. Oh, thank you. Why won't you fit here? What's the issue? There's nothing here. Why? You? No. Well, I don't mind a lot, but... Okay. F1. Okay. I'm thinking of not putting train in at all. Railway at all for this challenge. Because we have pretty powerful... powerful... buses. And that way I can maybe do a lot with ships. Because train is expensive. Steel is expensive. And we need a lot of steel for the monument. But for having a train tracks going all the way here, I think we can also have a harbor. And we have to have one dry dock because we need to construct the ships ourselves. Or maybe we can even have a dry dock here or something. So I was thinking, you know, train tracks that also go next to this road or something. And we are 66,000 now. So we need to earn money. At first I'm going to use these flatbeds to export our stuff here. You're done. Don't go away. No workers here. Oh, go work here. Concrete. Oh, that's going to take some time, the concrete. This is 12. I can't buy any new mixers. I just can't. How expensive are mixers? We have room. We have room for one purchase. Mixer. Concrete mixer. Well, we can't buy one. And then we say... So now we have this one mixer. I've installed this through. This one mixer that's going from the border all the way here. Just to get some gas here, go back there. And then go back to the border. Yeah, steel. Steel and boards. But we are pretty, because this is 633 steel, tons of steel. Are you our mixer? No, you are going to supply. Because we have four mixers and one X mixer is then like 25% in capacity, 20%. All steel is already here. So yeah, we are at 53,000 rubles. And I am going to suspend all imports of building materials now. Because I want to be in charge of that. That I don't... What are you? This is gravel and fuel. Well, we just need that. And you are... What are you importing? Gravel and fuel as well. You are gravel and fuel, right? Yeah. And then you are... a gravel. And this is... the alcohol, chemicals, put, well, this isn't necessary anymore. Well, you're on now, you're on and nothing. So yeah, we need our beer for the happiness. More happiness means more productivity, and we are above 1,000 people now. So how's the school situation? Oh, you're done. So you go. How do I do this? When, first of all, these temporary footpaths can go away. Okay, so you're going to connect there. You need an entry into the city. So if I kind of make you so, here or here. Well, I can also go like so, and then go do this, and then so then these two can go there and here. Will we have something here then? We can't. Or here. At least here would make sense, I think. Why are you all going crooked? F4. No, this is not really an option. These two, yeah, I do think it's wise to put a road in here as well. Okay, so that planned. And I have to, someone told me you can control click here as well. Let's get away. To not have any workers work here. Zero. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Are we all zero? Thank you. Now this is going very fast. With the people working here, oh, where are you going? You don't need to do this. So the next bus, we're going to have more workers here, but we don't have any mechanisms. Why don't we have any mechanisms here? Oh, that's strange. Oh. Are you assigned here? Yeah, you were already assigned, but the uranium mine can't use mechanisms. Well, that makes this an expensive mine, especially if you don't have your own workers. We have our own workers, but ooh, then it's extra good that I disables the work of people here now. And here as well. No one's working here. No one's working here. So let's speed you up. Okay, then the concrete isn't the biggest issue. It's the people. Okay. Well, it is what it is. It keeps your unemployment low. So yeah, okay. So, and then we were planning for extra capacity here. That's one. And then we also need a university, because I want to get that working as well. Here are children the university. And we can use a modded one. Because like, this is huge. I'm not going to put this here. So, how many people would we want working? 20 maximum. This is 60 students, and this is 225. Maybe a little bit more. Look, a university like this has a nice and small footprint. 40 on 80, 40 on 60. This is nice. Small technical, 45. 100, wouldn't that be too much, maybe? 640, what is this? 640 students. Actually, I think I used this in my Fjordland map. Well, what university? I like this white one. And a little bit bigger. Yeah. Okay. Where are we going to put it? If I put it here, I'm blocking off. Here maybe. One. I think this is alright. If I put it like so. Well, it's a nice view, I think. I built you straight away. And I'm so proud. Because when you walk back past your platform, you look at university, turn you off. Okay, maybe we need some more entrance points to this platform, like here. Actually, like here. Like here. Like here. No. Okay, then I have to remove you. Because then I want you. Oh, I can't do that anymore. Really? I can only connect to here now. Well, then don't connect. Is this the same for here? I do this one time, then you're stuck. Okay. Okay, this was this. I wanted to do this. Like symmetry. But the game does what it wants. So. How many work days left? 2200. Yeah, this is we are actually waiting for the concrete now. That's determining the pace. You are busy. I only have 40,000. This needs to be done. Can we save on imports somewhere? Like your food, concrete? Yeah, we need. What are you going to do? Yeah, because we are... Yeah, wait a minute, I'm forgetting. To put the university on zero. Stop. And no one should be there. And also, yeah, these kind of things take money. And we'd rather probably wait. With the, even these kinds of things until we are earning money. So let's take a look at this. Let's speed you up. 80% is pretty good. Let's see if there are any complaints. Control. No kindergarten. We can kind of improve, increase you. Everything is fine here. Maybe now five. We'll find five. And you, it's fine. This can go to five. Or you again. Five. Six. So, add a little bit of happiness. How are you? I think I'm going to increase you. Maybe eight for now. Maybe 12 here. You know, you can kind of no sport and that's all right, but no food and no food and no hospital. That's $38,000. What did we spend this month? We're July 18th. Mainly concrete. The rest is normal. What we need for our and last months, steel 26, asphalt. This is a lot. This is more for building. We can even decide to not import electronics for now. I think I'm going to do that. No electronics. Close. Alcohol, food and meat. Yeah. Up to 81%. Really strange that you cannot put cranes here. Didn't know that. That makes this very expensive building to buy or to build if you are importing your workers. Just increase to everything and everyone. Maybe I put on an extra bus. Do we have four buses on this line now, right? One, two, yeah, all buses are on this line. So it's busy. Yeah, it's going faster now because this was 100 maximum outside and now I put it to the maximum. So yeah, it could have been done maybe already. What messages do we have? New vehicle type, fire. Where was the fire? Ooh, the hospital. Fire protection works. Even if there are only five people working here. I wasn't even paying attention. Unemployment, heating problem, yeah. Okay, let's remove all of you. So, yeah, this is going to be done pretty fast. We have four. No. Look, those mixers, where are you? Oops. That was strange. Okay. No, I meant you actually. Oh, that's pretty good. I don't know. Yeah, it varies. 3-3-3-3-3. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Wait a minute, because I don't want to start constructions. Is there no mechanism coming? I don't know why, but let the mechanism do this here. And uranium mine, refinery, and 3 roads. That's it. Which road are you? Yeah, okay. This part. Okay. Why would you send... Oh, right. I don't need you anyway. Don't I need you? No. Because this is at the next phase. And I'm not going to start at 70 tons of steel. Because that would mean 30,000 of import. This is going to hold until I... no vehicles are coming this way, right? Okay, the mechanical components. Okay. We already imported that. 3,000. Okay. So how far are you? 1,400. And here, come. More concrete, 60 tons still. Our loyalty. Means that our productivity is going down. Let's see. How's our loyalty? Yeah, I don't see. First it went up. Don't know why. I want to know why the loyalty was up in the first place. Because I imported everybody at the same time. Also the university educated people. But it's going down, and it's going down pretty fast. So after this is done, we also need people. How about if I do import some people? So I imported 100 this year. 100, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Well, not 50, about 150. 60, 70, 18. 180 people. And so you are going to have some more people to educate them, because they can all work in our here. 180. I need to write that down or something. I want this to finish in this episode. Yeah, this will finish. No, because we still need 27 tons of concrete. That's what's holding. That's what's taking the time. I think you are the last one. Go. This is going quite all right, except we need, here's concrete, this is 12, and then here it's 24, and then the last 34% here. And then we're calling this an episode, because this is supposed to be the most, how do you say this? Just waiting around part of the gameplay. But we are still doing stuff, you know. We are planning stuff, and we plan this little area here. I can maybe add some footpath here. 24. What's importing so much? Ore, and fuel, food, concrete. That's import. I mean. Last month. Yeah, it's 4,000 on concrete. Mechanical components, that was a little bit. And then this month, probably we need chemicals, and that's another 2,000. Lots of people working here, but no concrete. Oh, here comes concrete. The 15. So you can go home. And here comes our next load. The last one is there. Okay. Come on, people. When it's done, we're going to put this to production in the next episode, because that also, that monitoring and seeing how it goes, and I need to get as many as possible university educated people here, so we might also want to buy people. We're going to build university, things like this, all next episode. Well, now it's going to go to be finished right away. 68 days. And that's it. And I'm going to say goodbye. Thank you for waiting around for this to be finished. It's finished. And so we are enabling all people. And so we are creating uranium ore. We're having uranium ore. And well, okay, let's put it you, and then the next episode we're going to fiddle with this, and we have to have truck waiting for all our uranium oxide. It's currently, we don't have engineers, and this is the issue. We need educated workers here. Do I send educated workers? Well, next episode. Anyway, I'm going to press play. Thank you for watching. I hope you like this episode. Even if the gameplay is slow at the moment, it will pick up pretty soon, I think. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.